Actually, no, I'm going the wrong way. Fucking hell. You don't know what the hell this is. Ah, it doesn't matter. Walking all over the place. Oh God, man. Yes, I need to go down to the dragon something. That has to be a difficult area. We'll see. We will see. Seriously, quick elevator. Just saying. Down on one flask. Oh, I guess I didn't kindle that place down. There's a few over there, and then there's him. Honestly, you know how powerful these kind of beasts are. I know that they shoot magic. Oh god, these are terrible. Are you kidding me? How am I supposed to make it to this place? This can't be real. I cannot take on this. Oh god. Oh. Oh god damn, I gotta go down there and get my points. Stupid elevator. If I can skip past them, it might be a mistake. I mean, I don't even know where to go. You know what? I should just have been more cruel at the beginning of the game. I just felt like it could be fun going this way if I was able. But I didn't expect them to be this tanky. And I mean, the damage I can deal with, but I mean, I can barely kill one of them. There's supposed to be an entrance up here. Phone bomb. You probably gonna follow me, that idiot. I probably missed a spot somewhere obvious. I don't have a clue as to where. I'll figure it out. Hmm. throwing all those bombs. Yes, from what I read, he was supposed to be around this merchant, but I cannot fucking see him. Anyway. There's nothing. Anything that remotely looks like a door leading somewhere. I do not understand it. What is the key you want from me? Let me just double check down here. This leads up here. Goddamn map. He actually took fall damage, the one I landed on. This is down here, and there's nowhere I'm just, you know, this is not where it's supposed to be. But I don't even know where it's supposed to be. It's kind of a problematic situation either way. What the hell is down there? Have I been down there? Isn't that the way I came from? What the hell? I don't know. Wait. This area looks new. I don't know if that's your house. This area does actually look familiar. I think I've been here at some point. Whoops. Hey, Shishu. How you doing? I think I remember this area now. And this is probably not where I need to go. This is this area. Okay. Has to be around here somewhere. And it might just be in one of these houses, and I haven't looked through completely. Dragon ahead. So this one is blocked, and it seems as if there's something up there. And this goes down. And I have nothing. I have no clue to go on. Let's try and look a little bit more through. There has to be around here somewhere. Has to be. I don't understand this. I do not understand it at all. Let me just explore a little bit more, and I'll try to look up and walk through. Because I just cannot find any clue as to whatever the hell I'm supposed to be doing. And this was the entrance down there.
Oh, hello there. I will stay behind to gaze at the sun. The sun is a wondrous body, like a magnificent father. If only I could be so grossly...
But this is just the entrance to this place, right? Yeah, it doesn't give me anything. Well, I'm back at square one. I have absolutely no clue. Do not want to be near that fire. What? Ah, no, not that. Well, the thing I want to do now is progress. The only problem is I cannot find the place I'm looking for. Light time. I do not. Wait a second. For fuck's sake, I might actually be here. Really? Opens door in depths leading to Blighttown. But why the hell? Oh, goddammit. I think that actually answers. No, I don't have master key, I just have the blight town key, which I got from the boss. But the weird thing was is I didn't know where the destination was. I still don't know. And I looked up a walkthrough that told me that it should be around here somewhere. And I couldn't find the entrance anywhere. But looking closely to the key now, I think I may just have been an idiot. Where the hell am I? This way. So, if I understand it right, I need to find an entrance down in the depths. It's kind of weird. really seen any entrance. I mean, it was not at the boss. Go to the bridge. Really? Fuck's sake. So I'm not supposed to go down in the depths. That wouldn't make any sense either. But are you kidding me? Just die. You still managed to hit me. Wait, what? You see, never mind. Am I not supposed to go to the bridge? I don't know. Why would you pick him as a target? There we go. It should be worth mentioning that I'm a little bit hungover today. My reaction speed may not be the best. You can go everywhere. What? What do you mean? I just want to go to Blight Town. If that's where the key I have is to. Anyway, let me just... It's not coming at me, goddamn. Get away, you son of a bitch. See, it says in depth, so it's gotta be down there somewhere. I found a checkpoint, please. I mean, it wouldn't really make sense if it wasn't down at the boss, which it most definitely is not. As I looked. I don't know. Fuck in hell. Go off. Smell that? Did that way down the lead anywhere? I can't remember if it did. Ah, fuck. That actually hurts. No. Get away. Get away. Get away. Fuck, don't go into it. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh. Now I got killed by the targeting again. I shouldn't even have been in that fucking positioning. Oh no, I'm back here. You can explore this area. I guess. Get the fucking message away so I can use my abilities. Why does it take so long for it to go away? Maybe I just needed to move, I don't know. Fucking hell. Where did I put that one at? Yeah, curse sucks. I should never have gotten hit by that. It's just whenever you put on the targeting system, it just has this tendency of going towards the enemy. Even when I was trying to dodge back. I gotta remember that as a lesson. I should be very, very restricted with that. I definitely need to aim for them, but should have jumped back. You wanna go to Light Town? Yeah, I've heard that there's a way to get there down in the basement of this area with the dragon place. But I tried to go there and that was not good. Like, I can't kill a single of those drakes. I mean, I might be able to, but it's too tough. But yeah, if you know where I need to go to get to Flight Town, I'd definitely appreciate that. I think I need to go down to the depths. As I was just trying to do there, and failed miserably. I don't know if there's a bonfire on the way down to Light Town. I mean, I would expect there to be. But just in case shit may happen, I'm gonna take this bonfire here. Not now. Stop that. So I can get all my flasks back. I can skip the dragons and just run. Yeah, I thought about that, but that seems like a bad idea. Because they can pretty much two hit me. And I don't want to lose my souls. I mean, if I were to use them up or something, I guess I could just run through. But I mean, isn't there supposed to be a way down here in the depths? I just feel like it. Wouldn't really be worth the risk. Let's see. Oh no, I skipped ahead again. That's a bad idea. Ooh. Why would you target him? Why? He's the most illogical one to choose. Fucking hell, it was that fast. At least I could get like a faster weapon. I like the range of the halberd. It's not very fast and it's problematic in certain situations. I did it. God damn it, man. I am playing so bad. Sha-la-la. Why exactly, I gotta kill him now. I wish there were more background music. And I wish I would play better right now and not just take every single hit from every monster I went into. What exactly is that? No, not that. Easy setting? No. Isn't there brightness? Options? That is music. Well, it's on, but I guess it's just one of these locations where there's nothing. I wish there were more. I mean, there is some ambiance around. I'm probably gonna regret taking the music off once I meet the next boss, as it's usually very loud. Why would you target him? Fuck you. What the hell? I didn't see you. Now, okay, I'm gonna explore this place down here. But I don't know where I need to explore. What exactly is that? Reach the other side. Oh, where did I just go? I just took a trip to somewhere else. That's where it is. I hate these. Gotta make sure to hit them first. Oh, there was actually holy crap, what the fuck? PC, I have same problems with targets. Yeah, the mouse, it's just way too sensitive. And why am I playing so bad right now? I'm usually better than this. Except when I'm not. Okay, when I've been running around, usually I haven't exactly found any locked doors, so I don't really know what it is that I need to find. No! Fuck off! Stop that! This is the path that goes down to the boss. I didn't find anything down at the boss. And I mean, it even gave me that bone so I could go back, but I mean, why? If there's actually something I need to find down here. I'm just gonna go down here again and we'll see. Maybe I missed something incredibly obvious. Maybe I didn't. Try to find bonfire. Is there one down here? Because in case there is, I haven't found it. Big area. Might be like hidden one or something. Maybe bones. No fuck that. I saw something move on the ground. Pretty dark right here. Yeah, one. Ah, damn, really? Okay. Could you please tell me if there's actually something down here in this boss area that I need to find? Like, is there a door here leading to Blight Town? Because I feel like I explored it once already. I found nothing. Okay, am I allowed to go down here? Because it just kind of seemed like death. That's death. No, as in there's absolutely nothing down here. Where the hell do I need to go? Well, I got a backtrack, that is sure. Go to first bonfire. I don't even know where it is. Like to the bonfire in the depths here? Well, I can look for it. This place has been seemingly a maze to me. Like I know my way around it, so it took me a few attempts to get down. Wait, what? Yeah, this is here. Is this one always open? Wait. Is this a new area? No, okay. Is this place always open? I don't know. Who the hell are you?
Hi, Shimon. I'm good day to you. I'm Dawn of Xena. I'm just a peddler of sorts. I adore trinkets and oddities, so I trade for them.
Okay, a trader? Hey, Visreal, he's playing Dank Souls again. Hell yeah, it's an awesome game. Let's see what he has. Oh, that's actually nice. I can go for that. Wait, did I? I think I forgot to get back my body. Where the hell did I? Well, I died the last time. And why am I? Holy crap, this is expensive! Oh, some stuff. Some arrows, fuck that. Ooh! Crystal Great Sword? These are really strong. Great Sword. I think the Great Sword is probably slow as fuck. How about some of these other ones? I haven't tried them, I kinda wanna try them. Let's talk.
Well, I'm certain we will make a good trade eventually. So I am willing to share some tips. If you see kindling in the catacombs, use divine weapons. That will repair the reassembling skeletons.
Oh fuck, I've been looking for that tip for a while. So I need divine weapons in order to beat them. Go to Firelink Shrine? I've been there. Why do I know?
Well, I'm certain we will make a good trade eventually. So I am willing to share some tips.
I need to go back to that shrine? Is that what you're saying? Here we go! Oh my god, I missed this area totally. Why is that such a dramatic entrance? And why does... What's that? Okay. Anyway, I gotta get back my souls. Why should I go back to the Firelink shrine? I've been there. Talked to a lot of people and it really didn't seem like anything I knew. Pretty scared. I gotta find where I died. Light time's gonna be fun. Probably. I just gotta remember where I died, a lot of where I got cursed the last time. Gotta be back here. Oh, I hate these guys. Are you deaf? This is where I die. Awesome. Well, let me do. I wish I could find that goddamn bonfire down here. I don't know where the hell it is. There's gotta be like a bonfire somewhere in Light Town. Okay. Should I go down there? Oh, this is here, oh dear. Wispfield. I managed to piss off a group of religious folk at the the Firelink shrine again by accident. I don't really know it's they are worth paying for my sins. Wait, what's that? Probably just the ladder. I don't like this place. Oh god. Why do I have to fight at such a place? That is not yelling at. You are fucking tough, man. Dunkfire? What? Give me a new bonfire. Light Town. Ooh, I just barely blocked that. Did he still somehow manage to hit me there? Oh god. It's not much room. Okay. Yeah, I don't really know what the hell that is. that damage. This place is creeping me out. What the hell are you? Wait, what the hell? Am I still toxic? Are you kidding me? I used something. Cures poison. Are you kidding me? What the hell? That you can't be serious. I just took one hit. Oh my god. That is nuts. How do I even combat that? I'm continuously poisoned. What the hell am I supposed to do? But no one is shooting at me. I'm just poisoned. What the hell is going on? How will I stop the poisoning? I don't understand. How the hell do I stop the boy? What the hell? There's no one shooting at me. I don't know. I mean, wasn't it just the guy that attacked me? How the hell do I counteract that? Usu? What the hell just happened? And how the hell do I counteract that? Like, if I get hit by that poison, I'm just dead? Is that seriously what's going on? I'm talking about as if someone is shooting at me. I can't see anyone shooting at me. And I have to get all the way down there. You gotta be fucking shitting me. What? When you heal, you're toxic. He's shooting to you. Okay. I mean, that makes little sense. But okay. It just looked like that guy hit me and I got poisoned. So apparently I have to attack someone. I hate that kind of shit. It's gotta be a fucking... It's gotta be a bonfire down in the depths. Or at the very least close to... Oh god. There it is again now. At least close. Right, I'm like, This is such a long way to go. Against these useless monsters. I'm just one hitting. Where the hell is the dog at? There you are. I heard you. Oh, Good to see you, Deathclutch. Stop that. Stop that. I'm actually going the wrong way. You son of a... No! How... Why would you do that to me? Right, don't stop doing that. You son of a bitch. Okay, here we go. Any of them following me? No, okay, good. Oh, fuck, he almost kicked me off, man. I thought he was beyond. Damn it! You stupid fucking range, man. Oh, come on, man. I was fucking blocking you. Okay, I'm not gonna get pissed off already. Not yet. It's too early. What the hell? Still, how the fuck did he just kill me? That guy's easy. It's just I have to be a little bit on defensive when there's no wounds. Oh, he knocked me off the edge. And still, he just knocked me senseless. And just got worse. Fucking hell. Wrong target. Hey, how dare you? What? Ah, oh, Deathclutch. Always cheers me up. No, don't fucking do that to me. Changing the end up like that. How dare you? How dare you? Fucking weakling. You can't do shit. Hate having to go all the way. Oh, I forgot the door. Is there? Damn, I thought he would be attacking me. Alright. Ren. Would you change in the very fucking last second? Son of a bitch. Don't rush. I'm gonna rush it. But don't worry, I know this area pretty well. And given that I have life leech, it should be fine. I'm gonna stop rushing once I get down the supply town. Ah. Really? Fuck me, man. Well, that went poorly.
Wait, what? You're saying stop?
It's because there's a bonfire? Hmm? What are you saying stop to? Okay, I'm gonna wait for a response. What do I need to stop for? Is there a bonfire down here? Oh, god damn. Where? I can still backtrack. What did I went past a moment where I can't return? Oh god, I hate those. I'm kind of waiting. Well, I'm not really getting any response. So I'm guessing that...
Go to the first room of the undead with the torches.
Oh, that's way back.